everyone. Welcome to the month of August. It's such a beautiful day today. How are you doing? I didn't hear you. I said, how are you doing today? Did you obey mommy and daddy this week? Awesome. Did you show love to your friends? Did you do your homework? Did you read your Bible? I didn't hear you. Did you read your Bible? Awesome. That is very good. Now, clap for yourselves. Awesome. I want us to sing a song together and you can repeat after me, okay? It's very simple. Yes, Jesus loves me. Bah, bah, bah. I want you to clap, okay? When I say, yes, Jesus loves me, you clap three times. One, two, three, okay? One, two, go again. Yes, Jesus loves me. Clap, clap, clap. Yes, Jesus loves me. Clap, clap, clap. Yes, Jesus loves me. He proved it on the cross. Okay? Very, very simple. So let's sing it two times. Okay? Are you ready? One, two, go. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. He proved it on the cross. Again. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. He proved it on the cross. Woo! That was awesome. I'll call Mr. Rudy to lead us in prayer, okay?
Yes, Jesus loves me.
children.
It's good to see you this month of August. Before we start today, we need to pray. Okay? So let's sing together. We are praying, we are praying. Close your eyes, close your eyes. Put your hands together, put your hands together. Say your prayers, say your prayers. We are praying, we are praying. Close your eyes, close your eyes. Put your hands together, put your hands together. Say your prayers, say your prayers. All right, children, now say after me. Say, thank you, Jesus, for your love. Thank you for saving me and calling me your child. Because you died for me, I will live with you forever. We pray that today's lesson will remind us of how much you love us and the sacrifice you made. In Jesus' name. Amen. I didn't hear your amen. Say amen. That is very good. I feel very happy today. Do you want to know why? Maybe it's because I will live with Jesus forever. Wow! We are going to live with Jesus forever. How amazing is that? Jesus is the Son of God, the owner of the whole world. And he is your daddy. Yes, I know you already have a daddy, but Jesus is the daddy of your daddy and you. Yes. All right. So I'm going to call Mr. Teddy to come and tell us a very interesting story. Okay? All right, children. See you later.
For all that he has given us. sing it again, for all that He has given us.
God sent Jesus to the world to die for our sins and to make us His children. So yes, He came into this world as a little baby, just like you. Did I hear you ask why? Yes, He did it because of how much He loves us. Let's sing that song again. The one we learned earlier today. Are you ready? Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. He proved it on the cross. Again. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. He proved it on the cross. Jesus wants us to live with Him forever. He came to the earth and lived as a human being and died on the cross to take away all our sins and save us so that we can live with Him forever. He came just because of you and just because of me. Because of what He did, we are saved. Say, I am saved. Because of what Jesus did, and our sins are forgiven. And we will live with Him forever and ever and ever and ever. Wow! Aren't you excited about this? Let me hear you shout glory! I can hear you shout glory! Woo! This is awesome! Now, are you ready for some activity? All right, I'm going to call Mr. Rudy to take us on our activity. Okay, children? Bye! Welcome, children. I'm sure you enjoyed Mr. Teddy. Okay, would you like to draw and color? I can't hear you. Would you like to draw and color? Absolutely. Let's have some fun. Hello, children. Welcome. It's activity time. And today we have learned that Jesus loves us. And we are going to be drawing a heart. Are you ready? I'm sure you are. To draw a heart is very, very simple. And watch me as I draw, okay? Now, a heart is going to... To draw a heart shape, you need to draw two curves. One curve to the left and another curve to the right. Just like this, okay?
Are you ready? So take your pencil and you have your colors. So once we're done pen drawing, we can color, okay? So you take your pencil and draw a curve to the left like this. One. Wonderful. Did you do that? Now we're going to draw another curve to the right from where we drew the first one, okay? So draw another curve like this to the right. Two. Wonderful. And there we have our heart shape. Okay? Are you ready to color? I'm sure you are. So I'm going to use my color red to color my heart. Okay? You can use any color you like and you can use as many colors as you want. Okay? So I'm going to start to color. And as you color, what do you remember? You remember that Jesus loves you. Say, Jesus loves me. I can't hear you. Say, Jesus loves me. Awesome. Remember that Jesus loves you. And Jesus died on the cross to prove how much he loves you. Okay? So, I've colored one part red. I want to use another color to color the other part. Okay? What color should I use? Let me use color blue. Okay? I'll use my color blue to color the other part. Alright? And as you color, what do you remember? That Jesus loves you. Say, Jesus loves me. Again, say, Jesus loves me. I can't hear you. Shout it loud. Jesus loves me. Awesome. And our heart is ready. So we have a big heart with two different colors, color red and color blue. And don't forget that as you draw this heart, you remember that who loves you? Jesus loves you. Once you are done, write your name up top like this. D A V I D. Because my name is Uncle David. All right. So when you're done, make sure you show your friends and your family and your parents and everyone. Let them know that Jesus loves them too. Okay. All right, children. See you next week. Okay. Bye. Welcome, children. I'm sure you had a lot of fun drawing and coloring. Can I see your work? Oh, so beautiful. Let me show you mine. I'm coming. All right. Ta-da! Can you see it? I'm sure yours is nice as well. Okay, children, don't forget to finish up if you haven't finished and color as often as you want. And remember that Jesus loves you. Jesus loves who? You. Again, say, Jesus loves me. I can't hear you. Say, Jesus loves me. Awesome. Super, super awesome. All right, children, it's time to pray. Are you ready to pray? I can't hear you. Are you ready to pray? Okay, say thank you, Jesus, for coming to the world to save me. Thank you for loving me. Amen. Awesome. I'm sure you had an amazing time. All right, children, see you next week, okay? Bye.